whom we hold near and dear, our students, parents, guardians, teachers, employees, partners and friends of Our Lady of Fatima University, a warm hello and a good day to all of you. For many of us, 2021 has gone down in history as a year of quarantine and isolation. Many agonized over limited movement, being apart from loved ones, the lack of out-of-town adventures and barkada escapades, and wishing we're back to our happy campus life with our classmates, teachers, or co-workers. For most of the time, yes, we were cooped up in our respective homes. Days and months did seem like it raced to December in the blink of an eye. But how could this be so? Well, in OLFU, we would like to believe that the year went by so quickly because we were all focused on being and doing the good and the great again. It is the human spirit, powered by the grace of God, that triumphs over the hardships.
At home, we learn to be kinder to each other. We learn to listen more closely to one another, to give way and give in to diffuse disagreements, to comfort and lift the spirit of others, and to do more things together that strengthen our familial ties. And at Our Lady Fatima University, we learn to appreciate little things that actually matter a lot. Making meaningful connections with our teachers and classmates online, or focusing on studies at home so we can make something of ourselves someday, or telling our teachers and buddies that we miss them when we didn't used to do that as much, or dreaming to be back on campus one day soon when we used to complain about having to get up and go to school. Or for our teachers, it was about finding inventive ways of instruction online to keep students engaged. And for us all, it's taking a bit of time to reflect on how we can be better versions of ourselves in the here and now.
To our Our Lady of Fatima University family, may this Christmas remind us to remain joyful and hopeful regardless of the troubles and pains that we have. And may the birth of Jesus Christ continue to stand for love, truth, and the rebirthing of life. And as we light up our OLFU Christmas tree, let it symbolize our fervent wishes for healing and renewed strength. And that we, in OLFU, be a bright beacon for those who are finding their way, for those who need hope, and for those who believe in Jesus' infinite kindness and mercy. For we believe that the Star of Bethlehem will light our way in a cold, dark night, guiding us like it did for the three wise men to find the baby Jesus in a poor man's manger. And yes, in that same way, that same light will be our beacon of hope and guidance.
In hardships, be fiery. In sorrow, illuminate the soul. In hopelessness, let trust in Jesus shine.
We pray for joy and peace this Christmas season. Have a blessed Christmas, our OLFU family, and let us always look to Jesus as the Son whom the Lord God has sent to save humanity and the world. Merry Christmas!
And a Happy New Year!
Let us put ourselves in the presence of the Lord. Let us pray. Lord, our God, we praise you for the light of creation, the sun, the moon, and the stars of the night. We praise you for the light of Israel, the law, the prophets, and the wisdom of the scriptures. We praise you for Jesus Christ, your Son. He is Emmanuel, God with us, the Prince of Peace, who fills us with the wonder of your love. Lord God, let your blessing come upon us as we illumine this tree. May the light and cheer it gives be a sign of the joy that fills our hearts. May all who delight in this tree come to the knowledge and joy of salvation, especially in this time of the pandemic. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. invite our university president, Dr. Caroline Enriquez, assisted by our EVP and Chief Financial Officer, Mr. Don August Santos, with our board members, Dr. Vic Santos, Dr. Maylene Santos, for the ceremonial lighting of our Christmas tree.
Three, two, one!
Joyful, joyful, Lord, we adore Thee, God of glory, Lord of love. Hearts unfold like flowers before Thee. Hail Thee as the sun above. The clouds of sin and sadness drive the dark of doubt away. Give of immortal gladness, fill us with the love.